Arrow Gaming Entertainment.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
The gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Xeno swarm! Get hot! Here, Doc.
It could be, well, that structure. I have no idea.
Esther's readings are from the right, mostly.
Wow!
Hey, here come our little friends!
Just detected a burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on. I'm guessing the route, sending you in the general direction. These halls are nuts. Are those Xenos?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clear the bugs first. Hey, hold up and listen.
Try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify. Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Thank you.
grabbing ammo.
Honecker, anything you can tell us about who built this place?
There's not one hard angle in there. Just curves. Maybe a cultural preference?
Assistance required.
Movement! Get a visual before... Gone.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Look at the size of this place. I wonder how deep it goes.
Xenos, ahead!
Unusual power signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Hold that! Xeno's incoming! Ceiling?
A biological energy capacitor. A living battery.
We're near the end of the layout Esther grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Farthest left, center right, center top.
Grabbing ammo.
Stand by. Recording the output. Extract a local layout.
She's modest. Well, a good university department would...
The map seems to label the section ahead, Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Ah.
Looks like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Rearming.
LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready. You got Xenos all over. Closing!
Yeah.
That's it. That's all of them. Madre de Dios. Stand ready, fire team.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's asset zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
Bypassing gate.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?